got nervous. I went when you did and turned back. That's, there's no way that's a real jet. No, that's a, oh.
It wasn't.
I don't know how, why I couldn't do damage to it.
Armor, no boy.
I just got killed by a suicide. God bless.
Where's that fireball coming from?
Oh, it's a fire.
I see that now.
I got a 17. Gave me one big blue rocket launcher.
They give you a blue, but that does a hell of a lot of damage, though.
You can have it.
Not interested.
There's a bunch of stuff over in this corner.
Yay, iridium. Oh, that's it. Thank you. Woohoo! There's another fireball if somebody wants it. It's a decent what? Little grenade. That blue grenade right there, they're called fireball.
For sure. There was a siren, green a siren thing back there.
There's a purple version of it, and then there's a legendary version of it, and there you are,
pork chop sandwiches.
I don't think mine said pork chop sandwiches. Was that a yellow, Joe, that grenade?
What?
That grenade I picked up off him.
I have no idea.
No, I have no idea. It does say pork chop sandwiches.
You know what we haven't come across? A loot midget.
Yeah. I love the old loot midgets.
Oh, you lightning bolt son of a bitch. That little gun box over there looks like a trap.
Poison.
Go touch that in there.
Even this? Yeah. Oh, this is a D20 box. Roll it. Roll it. Roll it. 19.
Bunch of people behind us.
Angry! Move!
Thanks. I needed that.
These guys are fast.
Now I'm pissed.
Son of a bitch.
Wasn't even close.
This will hurt.
Hold on, my dude is reloading his damn gun instead of reviving dad. Shit.
I'm dead.
It took me 10 minutes to reload that damn gun, so I couldn't get you up on that.
No problem. It just costs money. It's no big deal. Might very well die again.
I got some spells in it. Coming in.
There's a big armored skeleton standing here.
He's dead.
He's not dead yet. He's standing here looking at me.
Oh, you mean the one next to you?
Yeah. I'm almost dead anyway, so you're not going to be able to get me.
I was almost there.
I know. I had him down as like a sliver. Kill these invisible guys.
Just wait for them to pop up.
That's how you take care of him.
If I throw some mods up here that you might be interested in.
In this gun box?
Yep, like in the one I'm standing right next to.
Gunzerker and assassin shit, yeah. Never mind, it's barely looking at that gun.
Gunzerker? I about stood on that thing again.
Yes, Joe started it.
Pretty cool.
So, how about that menu, buddy?
It's alright. You guys got it.
Oh, yeah, we got it. They're dead.
I have you.
How kind of you.
Joe's dead again.
Is that your grenade, Dad?
Yeah. Stepped on the line.
Damn it.
See what, this is a big level. They haven't talked for quite some time either. Yeah, back up just because it's a mimic.
Yeah, I just every time I see one, I just back up a little bit. Gavin even asked me, he's like, why do you back up when you open the chest? Because it might try to eat me.
Fireheads. How'd they kill me that quick?
Oh, they're killing me too. Burned to death. Yep. Not a damn thing I do about it. Just stand there and die. Christ.
Hey, Andrew, you want this health back here, buddy? You're welcome, prick.
Oh, I needed it. Hey, anybody want this shield booster that Joe's pooping out?
No, oh, shit.
Do for
fucking spiders.
Yeah, your shotgun has quite a few shots.
I knew it was special.
God damn it, Andrew.
What?
I'm trying to snipe and you keep getting your fucking fiery wings in my way and I can't see nothing.
Those fiery wings are kind of annoying.
I have fiery wings?
Yes. You had them on. They're pretty annoying.
When did they come out?
You've had them.
I don't
know,
but they're annoying as
fuck. I think it's just part of your outfit.
Awesomeness?
No. You're not getting that one.
Oh.
Ooh, greens. Shotgun.
Oh, I don't get to be awesome. I don't get to be awesome, Jeff.
No, because they're annoying as fuck.
They are annoying.
Don't hate. Listen, I'm not controlling it. It is definitely not part of my outfit.
It's, yeah, you've added it somehow.
Permanently.
I think it's part of your class.
Could be, but it's annoying.
Like, when, do they come out whenever I do my, like, special?
They're on all the time.
All the time.
I don't know. I can't see them. are they on right now?
Okay, no, they're not.
Are they on now?
No, they're not.
See? Okay, so how the hell are they coming out?
I don't know, but they're fucking annoying. I'm starting to try and shoot, and I can't see
okay.
Nothing.
Hang on, look at me. Are they on now?
No.
They are now.
Yes.
Oh, shit. That's my special. I've activated my special build. So when I use my special, they come out. Look, they out for a minute. Nice to know I'm a hindrance.
Pretty annoying.
That's what I love now. And all of a sudden, one of you's like, God, you're annoying. And the both of you's like, yeah, I know, right? Do it again, you little prick. Iridium, boy. Boop.
Those disappear itself, though. Annoying as hell. They're almost as annoying as Andrew's wings.
Bask in their glory.
I do wish there was a way to turn them off.
Well, if I could, I would, buddy. It's just not like I can see them. We're nearly there. See, now why would you activate that thing back there?
The defense room?
It doesn't last. It doesn't last very long. So by the time you get up in here and activate whatever's going on, you'll be gone. You'd have to activate this, then run all the way back in there. I just saw him up in the air and I was like, oh, I've got to grab this guy before he killed me again. Gotta go resurrect Edgar.
His body's right over there. Could you revive him?
I wonder.
I thought that you're trying to get into a good vantage position.
No, I'm getting these boxes.
Ready?
Yep.
But he's a good guy.
Wait, Volpro.
Don't kill me. Kill him.
you're not gonna side with someone who just called you Vault Bro, are you? Shoot this muscly chucklehead already.
Not cool, bro!
Well done! I took the liberty of removing that curse from you. Didn't mention it before, but it would have killed you in a week if I had. You know that guy spent all his time playing sports? Who does that?
One of those, what'd you call them? The D20 chess?
Oh yeah, I did. I'll spend mine, that's what I'm saying. 18.
Pistols.
And they're freaking, freaking blue pistols, huh? I'm out. I don't want them. I am gonna slot a point
time
though.
Time for some training.
Badass tokens. Ooh, gun damage, yep. And reload speed.